if you are looking at future wars, the future wars will necessitate imbibing technology, you know, technologies of all kinds. Therefore, we have to reorganize ourselves to ensure that technology and the weaponry and the man behind the weapon are integrated. But it is more important to imbibe technology, and for doing so, you have to carry out some changes in your organization, and you have to ensure that your men understand the need for technology. We have ordered a study on all these issues. Once the report of the study comes, I am not saying that everything that has been told will get incorporated. Some of it may not even get recommended by the study. So let us await the finally framework the studies come out with, and whatever then I will discuss with the army commanders. We've already had one discussion. Ek manthan ho chuka hai. We will continue with this, and then I hope that by the end of the year we are able to come out with some kind of a solution, put it across to the government, then explain to the government our reasons for doing so, and then see how best this can be implemented. Let me tell you, it is not likely to be implemented overnight. It will take time. Even the implementation will have to be spread over a few years.